Here we go. The magpie is a special bird. He knows a lot of magic words. When he talks, listen close. You'll be amazed at what he knows. He knows your future. He knows your past. He knows the dream that you dreamed last. Now don't tell me you have not heard. The magpie is a special bird. Whoa. Some kind of bird, that old magpie. Black and white upon his wing, the magpie is a handsome thing. Sometimes lucky, sometimes smart, he won't quit trying till he wins a heart. Now if you're on a picnic, you won't know how, but he'll steal your sandwich, then he'll take a bow. Now to you this may sound quite absurd, but the magpie is a special bird. Whoa, my. Some kind of bird, that old magpie. When I was a little boy, had myself a little girlfriend. One very bright summer morning, she came and took me by my hand. She led me down to the magpie tree. She said, "Close your eyes, boy, you're gonna see." And when I did, that magpie sang to me. Well, the years have flown like a flock of crows ever since that day, but I'll always know where my heart was filled with a dream of light. Like a fledgling bird on his first flight, I went over the river, around the bend, journeyed to heaven and back again. Now I give you my solemn word, the magpie is a special bird. I heard one magpie to another one say, he said, "You see that brown-haired little kid? He can't believe what Mary did. The ragged tomboy, her hair a mess, surprised him with the sweetest kiss." Whoa, my. Some kind of bird, that old magpie. Some kind of bird.